No, it's scary. I haven't seen anything like it in 25 years.
A big boom in the night that could be heard for miles tonight. We know what caused it. Good evening, I'm Ron Martin. Investigators now say a gas leak sparked the fire that destroyed this car wash just outside of Lancaster. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen joins us live at the scene with more on what investigators found. Good evening, Meredith.
Hi, Ron. To give you an idea of the power of this explosion, it shook people out of bed miles from here. But if you look at what's left behind me, it leveled the Engleside car wash here along Route 222, just south of the city. The power of the blast tossed cinder blocks. Concrete pillars that were holding up the roof cracked. This is a piece of roofing shingle that flew all the way out here where we're standing. And right now, police say it was all an accident.
The first thing in my mind was, geez, it looked like a bomb went off.
But after a day of investigating, West Lampeter Township police say it wasn't a bomb, but an accidental gas leak at the propane tank. While doors were knocked off their frames and windows shattered next door, police say it's incredible there were no injuries.
Well, very clearly it could have been worse. It's absolutely amazing nobody was killed, let alone even injured.
The state police fire marshal and the ATF came to assist in this ongoing investigation.
Anytime you get any kind of help from those kind of agencies, a big help for a smaller department like us.
Business is also getting some help today. He didn't want to talk with us, but he's had people here on the lot helping to clean up. And just moments ago, they brought in this track hoe piece of equipment that is starting to claw away at what was left of the building and move some of this massive debris. Amazing no one was injured. Back to you.
It sure was. All right. Thank you, Meredith.